I'll give you an opportunity to talk about your show or whatever. That's what I would do, because I say that's what other races are doing. The rising tide raises all boats, not just yours. So why is it that we don't see each other as a value? So the biggest misconception about me would be probably he hate black women. I have such love for black women that I hate to see the stuff that they're doing. It would be like if my daughter had started doing crack. If my daughter started selling pussy tomorrow, I would be hurt. I would be devastated. And if she talked to me, I would go off. Because I would say, I didn't raise you like this. I don't want this for you. You don't deserve this. You don't need this. I had a girl who I dated who cheated on me. And you know what the funny thing?